I'm in the car now. We got me right there.
Okay, good morning, boys and girls. Let's try it one more time. Good morning, boys and girls. All right. Listen, first and foremost, I want to commend you all for coming in a very orderly fashion. I want to thank everybody for sitting up where you are. Everybody's facing the front and looking this way. I'm watching. I'm going to wait to make sure that you're doing that so you can hear my voice and to make sure that you are paying attention. We are excited today because we have a wonderful, wonderful program. Some of your schoolmates will be participating today. They have a lot of information that they will be sharing with you all. Of course, February is Black History Month, and we're celebrating the accomplishments of African Americans, not only in the United States, but around the entire world. We also want to welcome those who came to visit with us today. Thank you, everybody, for coming to visit with us today. Also, those who are watching us live via YouTube, social media, thank you all so much for logging in. Parents, thank you for your understanding. We want to make sure that we were able to get all of the students in. And, of course, when we have all the students in, it's very difficult to fit everybody in the cafeteria. But, again, we want to say thank you all so very much for your attendance. Students, the only thing I'm going to ask you to do, as your schoolmates are participating in the program, please make sure that you listen. Do not make noises because everybody wants to be able to see and hear what's going on in the program. If there are any issues, your teachers who are sitting in the middle aisles and are throughout the cafeteria will give you a warning to say, hey, quiet now. If not, you will be escorted from the program because the rest of your classmates need to be able to hear and see what's going on here at Cedar Grove University. But again, I want to say thank you. Thank you to Mr. Watts. Thank you for the Black History Committee for doing an excellent job putting this program together. Are you all ready for this program? All right. Now, I have listened and I've seen the practice, but the practice, listen, I know that they did a great job doing practice, but the program is actually going to be 10 times better, and I'm excited about it. Are you all ready? All right. Let's enjoy the program. Thank you. Turn over you are.
Please stand for Lift Every Voice and Sing.
Rise high as the king's hand. Singing that. And we are studying about many African Americans who have and are accomplishing many great things. And this next song, I Can Be Whatever I Want to Be, is an affirming song that reminds us to focus and to continue to reach our goals. So today, together, we will sing the song, I Can Be Whatever I Want to Be. So join us from your seats.
I can be whatever I want to be. I can be whatever I want to be. Everybody say, I can be whatever I want to be. Everybody say, I can be whatever I want to be.
I can be whatever I want to be. I can be whatever.
Everybody's ready to dress up in the cheekies to celebrate Black History Month, but let me tell you.
I am Black History 24/7. The history books tell their version of leaving out the middle passage, but I didn't take no stuff. Wasn't scared of nothing either. Didn't come into this world to be no slave, and I wasn't ever gonna stay one either.
I am Black History 24/7. I simply want us to be free at last, and I was going to get my freedom by any means, circumstance necessary.
I'm Black History 24/7. This ego trip has them trying to figure me out, but I cannot be comprehended, except by my permission.
I'm Black History 24/7, trying to break me up. Try to shake me, but I rise up and laugh while I got good mice to get in my own backyard.
All right. I am Black History 24/7, so when I go out, I do way too much and demand that you see me before, during, and after. It's February, only because
I am Black History 24/7 all day, every day. All
Thank you. Good morning, students and teachers and administration. We are the band, and we're going to perform two easy songs for you today. One is going to be Let's Go Band, and the other one is called The Victors. So, here we go.
And now we will have our presentation by the band.
Let's go, man!
right back. And now we will have our presentation from kindergarten.
Get up, girl, get up. Get up, girl, get up.
I will not get up. I deserve a quality education too. You cannot eat here.
You cannot drink here.
You cannot shop here.
You cannot go here. You cannot go here.
I'll get mine from any necessary.
I have a water all together and clean.
God made the valleys, the mountains, and the seven seas. the lightning is the thunder. But that's not all. Oh, no, no, no. That's not all. He made the green grass and the tall tree. He made the fish and the birds. But that's not all. Oh, no, no, no. That's not all.
God walked around and he looked around on all that he had made. Then he said, I make me a man. Then into it he blew the breath of life and the man became a living soul.
Amen, amen.
Thank you. History with your bitter twisted lies. You may chalk me in the very dirt, but still like justice.
Does my haughtiness offend you? Don't you take it off of heart. Because I laugh like I've got gold mines digging in my own backyard.
You may shoot me with your words. You may cut me with your eyes. You may kill me with your hatefulness, but still like air I'll rise. Out of the hut of history's shame, I'll rise. Up from the past that's rooted in pain, I'll rise. Bringing the gifts that my ancestors gave, I am the dream and the hope of the slaves. I'll rise. I'll rise.
History books are being studied in school, so Carter G. Woodson founded Negro History Week.
African Americans were expected to be silent, hushed, almost invisible. We're not to ask for anything because we're not going to get anything.
However, Malcolm X decided that he had something to say. There was something he wanted. He made up his mind that he would get his by any means necessary.
They said we cannot play baseball then, but Jackie Robinson did. Hollywood did not want to endorse us, but Sidney Poitier changed that, winking the first black man to an Academy Award.
Financial institutions now want to give us money for higher education, so Frederick Patterson founded the United Negro College Fund.
Dan Howard beat the literate race, but one brother works from Alex Haley and Liston Hughes. We are reassured one more time that they just don't know.
African Americans have done a number of great things throughout history to disprove, refute, and validate the myth that we are inadequate, race, destined to be nothing. So I must ask the question again.
What are you going to do?
Good morning.
Good morning.
All right. We're going to sing a couple of selections for you guys. Is that okay?
Good.
The first song we're going to sing is When I'll Rise Up, right? And do me a favor, you'll let the leader sing the song. All right. Can we do that? Now, I want y'all to have a good time. Even if we don't sound good, I want y'all to treat us like we sound good. Is that okay? That's all right. Check.
Everybody go say, I will.
I will.
Keep that beat. Read.
Everybody say, I will.
I
will. We will live. Oh, I will. That's it. That's it. Now give yourself a round of applause. Give yourself a round of applause. That's all right. Is that all right? I said, is that all right? That's all right. Y'all better stop that music. You better stop. All right. I'm sorry, I'm drinking the water. The next song, oh, hit it. And this next song says, right on King Jesus, no man cannot hinder me. The word hinder means nobody can stop you. That cry. Give me that nobody can stop your faith. Oh, I like that. Come on. Do it again.
No man.
No
man.
I know you all are excited, and I want you to be excited. That's good. Make sure you listen and be very careful. Now I'll wait for you. The choir has one more song to sing before we leave today. And as we prepare for this song, Mr. Weiss is going to lead and lead us in the song. But you all will also be able to participate if you so desire. Okay? But again, I want to say thank you, boys and girls, for doing an outstanding job. All of the program participants were absolutely fantastic. So I want to give all of them a big hand, a round of applause. And how about our musicians over here? Can y'all come on, musicians? And we also want to say thank you to Dr. Triplett and the Black History Program Committee for doing an outstanding job. Thank you so very much. All right? And this time, I turn it back over to Mr. White.
Y'all ready to have a good time?
Yeah!
Are you having a good time, ladies and gentlemen? Look at that man. Look at that man. 1, 2, 3, 4. Come on. Put your hands together. Oh, put them up, put them up. Hey, hey, put them up, come on, come on. Listen, just wave your hands in the air. Wave them like you just don't care. If you're having a good time, for you. Somebody say, oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
That's all right, that's all right. Listen, listen, listen. Hey, did you have a good time?
Oh, yeah.
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 So who do you love?
Zero.
Who do you love?
C-G-E-S.
Who do you love?
Zero.
Who do you love?
C-G-E-S.
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 C-G-E-S. C-G-E-S.
C-G-E-S.
C-G-E-S. Ain't no party like a Cedar Girl party. Cedar Girl party don't stop you, sir. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Some girl in the back. Pay attention, some girl. Quiet, your prayer. Tell your teacher. Hold your hand up, it's not it. Keep it going. Same song. All right. Mr. Spraggins, put your hands in the air. Put your hands up, Mr. Spraggins. Mr. Spraggins, you're going to Mr. Spraggins. Come on, you stay up here.